One of Fortnite's biggest controversies might be making a return. Over 2 years ago, Fortnite removed police cars due to real-world issues and even made a statement on it. The next season, we got drivable vehicles, but never got to try the police cruiser. Luckily, they were recently added back to the files, so we might finally get a chance.